pull the door in front of the spark plug up and out, turn the damper 180 degrees to reinsert the damper and pull the damper in front of the spark plug up and out in this way. In addition to the cold air, the hot air around the cylinder is also sucked in